Yo, what's up, guys? Super Sinatra here, giving you guys an SF Shock house tour. We got new season, new players, new living quarters. So, how about I show you along? Let's go. We're here in the front yard. We have the ping pong table.
Nice.
It's a little bit of a big match going on right now. You know, we play ping pong before scrims, after scrims, you know, whatever we feel like it.
Yeah, but too bad I'm better than everybody combined.
You guys are trash.
So here we are in our beautiful backyard with our nice pool. You know, it's the winter. Most people wouldn't be swimming in January, but you know, we have a nice heated pool. And, you know, we're in LA, so we can make it work.
Okay, my butt is literally numb, bro.
So, next up we have a very special room in our household. This is the theater room. And here in the theater room, we do many things. We do VOD reviews on our wonderful screen. We watch movies, shows sometimes, maybe some Twitch streams. We play some games, you know, such as Smash Ultimate. And everyone here is also trash, but you know, I'm the best at this game. That's not even a joke, by the way. Like, I'm actually, like, everyone here sucks. I'm actually
watching YouTube videos.
Let's go, dude!
So now this is where the magic happens. We're here in the kitchen. You know, obviously, the coffee machine, the chef in the back making the food. Someone's hungry. He's ready. He's ready.
I be thinking, what I'm trying to do is mission impossible. Overcome the obstacles and make my dream audible.
So here we have our practice area. We have Moth right here. Moth, what are you up to? Not how much? Okay. So over here we have my PC. Nevix here. Looking good. We have Jason Ochoa in this corner. Architect, what are you working on? I love Krusty from Architect. Okay. And here we have Striker.
Yeah, Boston Krusty.
Wow, Boston Krusty. So yeah, this is basically what we're working with. You know, last year we were kind of separated. We had different apartments, we're not really near each other, but now we're all together as one.
Okay, now this is the other side of the practice room, I guess you could say. Here we have Rascal, Smurf, and I guess he's dancing in practice range, practicing really hard. We have Bebe, Choi, and Sleepy. And I'll show you upstairs now. And as we're coming upstairs, we have the player lounge area. So this is basically where we chill out, play board games, and all that stuff. And also, we study English a lot here.
Buying lots today.
So now that we're upstairs, we're gonna take a quick little look into Sinatra's room. He's not in here for some reason. It's okay, I'll do it. So you know, not much. He has his bed, his two drawers on each side. Here we have his closet where he has clothes, shoes, other accessories of the sort. And then here we have Sinatra's bathroom, which is it's not. Yeah, let's just go next room. So we have another player's bedroom. This time we have Rascal. Oh.
My turn? This is my desk with my opposite, of course. This is my skincare. This is my books. This is my Gucci wallet. So just, can you get out of my room?
Well, Rascal was rude. Hopefully, Moth is more receptive to the tour. Moth, how's it going in here?
Okay, so here's my room. My setup here, OPC, got some fan art over here. This one's from the World Cup playoffs in Burbank. Oh. Cal Berkeley Bear from when I visited Cal. Ben gave that to me. Pretty pretty much it. So yeah, that's my room.
Howdy. And now I'm on the inside. And this is my humble abode. For the time being, we have this one bed, two, I don't know why there's two beds in here, I'm gonna be honest. Who knows? You know, my setup, the chair, keyboard, the mouse pad, the headset, the whole nine yards. Yeah, pretty spacious place. Maybe I'll get more going on here in the future, but yeah. I'm done. Bye. Have a good one. Bye. His bathroom, which, you know, is just...
Yo, the way Super looked at me, I couldn't hold it.
Why did you look at me?